Good morning, Stacey the Black Feather Intuitive. Welcome to another Meditation Monday. Very excited to be connecting with you today. I feel like today we want to take a moment to really connect with our heart space. So I want you to get comfortable, feet flat to the floor. Make sure your spine is nice and straight as you are getting ready to connect. And I want you to, if you're comfortable with it, take one hand and place it over your heart. And with your eyes open, I want you to just breathe into the heart space. We do a lot of meditation with our eyes closed, and of course there is absolutely nothing wrong with that. But today we're going to start off with our eyes open. It brings us a different experience. It gives us a fresh perspective. If it helps for you, focus on one aspect of the room, or you can focus on the video. I have a flame behind me. If you'd like to focus on the flame, by all means. You don't have to keep your eyes wide open. You can keep them sort of half closed, if that helps. But I'd like you to keep your eyes partially open today and connect with that breath. And feel your heart responding to the awareness of the breath, the expansion of the breath. You can feel free to give your heart a color if you feel called to, or you can simply connect with the frequency that your heart is displaying. This time. And as this expansion happens, I want you to visualize yourself and perhaps sitting in the center of that heart space, the heart chambers, if you will. And notice if anything shifts or changes when you choose to sit in this space. And ask yourself now, what does my heart need? Ask the heart directly. What do you need today to feel connected to all that I do and all that I am in this day? And take a moment now to just offer your heart gratitude, thanks for always beating, thanks for being consistent, thanks for offering so much life force throughout the body to allow me to live my life fully and completely. If I so choose it. And thank you for my ability to feel. My ability to connect. And when you're ready, you can just very gently lower your hand from the heart space to come back into the present moment of your surroundings. Thank you so much for taking the time to meditate with me today. It's always nice to connect with the heart space. We get so busy in the doing in our monkey minds and the rat race at times. And this is a wonderful way to just stop and reconnect with who we are. Enjoy your Monday.